First select row option. Now click on add content and select PGS accordion. Now add content as per your needs such as style, title, and description. After adding all the details, click on Save and Publish button. Now you can see accordion is showing in front end. Now we will display accordion inside container, so we will add some classes. Click on Settings icon on row and add page section PTB class and container. Click on Save and Publish. Reload the page. As you can see, it is inside container.